My heart went away in 1986 when my son was killed. I tell you, my son was killed right in front of my eyes by other children who called him Mkhebe. Young little boys his age. He was only 40. 40 years old. And he was killed by his own friend. He mentioned to his sister that one day he and Khumalo's son Nudibenjo had a fight about which group to join between Azabu and UDF. Then suddenly those kids came to my house and looking for him, saying they want him for a soccer game. I couldn't sleep at night. Every single night I waked up by the images, pictures, fire, voices, screams. The picture of my son burning in that fire will never ever leave. I couldn't seem to smile.